The dryer working. Now, whatever you do, do not remove that clothes hanger.
Thank you. Oh, I have the best son.
I ain't that good. I only bought you about 8 more loads.
Well, shit. So I still gotta buy a new dryer?
Afraid so. But I know a guy who refurbishes this stuff. I bet he can get you a good price.
All right, thanks. Technically, I only need my GMAT fees, so let me see if I can move some things around and free up a couple of $100.
Hey, Mom, it's something I've been trying to tell you.
Oh, I cannot right now.
You know what? My thing can wait.
My money? What? Where the hell is my money? Someone made a big-ass withdrawal.
3 guesses. Benny, Benny, and Bernard Upshaw Sr.
Your dad wouldn't do that. No, no, we had an entire conversation about this money. I know he wouldn't touch it.
Are you trying to convince me or you?
This has to be some sort of inside job. I bet I know the teller who took it, too. The one on the end. The quiet one with the glass eye. Stealing my money for a regular eye. Yeah, bitch, I see you. Oh, you don't see you, but I do.
Well, I know you're not about to yell at those poor bank people. You know what happened.
It wasn't Benny! Representative! Man just put me on with whoever took my shit!
Hey, baby.
How could you take my money?
Said what now?
How could you take something that you knew was so important to me?
Okay, baby, I wanted to talk to you and tell you about this. I got a perfectly good reason why, and here it is. I, went and usually cut me off by now.
You need to leave.
Okay, I'll just go upstairs and give you time to cool off.
No. You need to go. You need to get out of my house.
Baby, look, I'm sorry, okay? I put it back. I got you. I mean, come on. I mean...
Get out. Get out, Benny.
Babe, look, I'm sorry that I...
Get the fuck out of my house.